सत श्री अकाल, माई नेम इज डॉक्टर दीपिंदर कौर, मेडिकल ऑफिसर। आई एम द मेंबर ऑफ स्टेट कोविड कंट्रोल रूम। टुडे इट इज 120th डे ऑफ शेयरिंग इन्फॉर्मेशन अबाउट पंजाब स्टेट्स एफर्ट्स फॉर कंट्रोलिंग द कोरोना वायरस सिचुएशन इन द स्टेट। टिल डेट कोरोना वायरस हैज इन्फेक्टेड 1,46,69,506 पर्सन एंड कॉज 6,09,531 डेथ्स वर्ल्ड वाइड, बट ऑलमोस्ट 87,52,107 पर्सन हैव रिकवर्ड फुली। In case of India, this disease has infected 11,19,412 persons, including 27,514 deaths, whereas 7,647 persons have fully recovered from this deadly disease. In case of Punjab, the state government has sent 4,66,057 samples for testing, out of which 10,510 samples have been found positive till date, which is an increase of 411 cases since yesterday. Unfortunately, 262 have lost their lives so far and 7,118 number of persons have totally recovered in the state. Now, the total number of active cases in Punjab are 3,130. As the rising number of corona cases and fatalities in the state is a cause of serious concern, these are tough times for all of us. Therefore, we request you all that as a responsible citizen, strictly follow all the safety protocols. So let us pledge to avoid all public and social gatherings. Restriction of 30 at marriages and 20 at funerals should not be violated at any cost. Keep your hands clean, wear mask, maintain physical distance of at least 6 feet from each another. Maintain respiratory hygiene, avoid crowded places. Dial 104 immediately if you notice any symptoms of COVID-19. Dial 1-800-180-4104 to speak with the Punjab State Certified Medical Advisor for stress-related issues. It is our collective responsibility to succeed in Mission Fateh and save the life of every Punjabi. Thank you.